bad girls getting money, bad girls on the rise, bad girls running businesses, stock is getting high, bad girls stacking paper till it reaches.
For those that don't know me, my name is Rosa Garcia. Arrived to the United States in 1990. I'm very independent. I've been working since I was 12. I moved out when I was 18. I'm a go-getter. You know how they say, humble hustler? If there's 24 hours a day, you best believe I make it the best use of those 24 hours. I sleep 4 to 5 and I will work 19. A business is a business, but it is a challenge that we always take for ourselves to do better. And I always say that everything that's on the other side of fear, you have to go for it because you don't know what's on the other side unless you really take a risk. It's either gonna work or you're gonna learn how to do it better the next time. That's what it is. Thank you guys for having me. I appreciate you.
Some bad girls getting money, bad girls on the rise, bad girls running businesses.